Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, if you like offense, you're gonna get it in this one.
And the party has officially begun.
You know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable. That'll leave a mark.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. And the elbow drop hits. Take it. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Starting to show signs of fatigue.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Don't get up. This may settle the score right here. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He was able to reverse that.
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
Ow.
Ah! And he escapes the hole. He looks a bit off his game here. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
He was one step ahead on that one. Great reversal.
Avoids the impact there.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. And that was a huge counter.
He thinks he has it. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He's looking at it.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
See that move every day.
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Elbow to the heart.
He gets out of trouble there.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Plenty of can't-miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't-miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's able to reverse it. Get out of that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
And that shot was dialed in.
Will it be? The shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He's showing no signs of letting up. This is it. Here he goes. And he dodges that one. He was able to reverse that.
Gotta be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently. Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday?
Incredible counter!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Nicely done.
Is this it? And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wow, he's still down after that. This match may end right here.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed.
This could do it.
Maybe it is. One.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Man, you can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.